Also making news, Chicago police charge a cab driver, Segundo Pineda Ovalle, in the early morning stabbing of another cab driver at O'Hare Airport. Ovalle is charged with one count of aggravated battery with a deadly weapon. It happened on an escalator in the international terminal. Ovalle allegedly pulled out a knife and stabbed the other driver in the stomach during an argument. That other driver is expected to survive.